All respect, ma'am, I wouldn't address it directly.
It's a lie, a dirty, disgusting lie.
A lie that half the country wants to believe. The truth won't put a dent in that.
So you say do nothing?
Not nothing. Change the subject.
I'm sure you know what buttons to push.
It's conflict of interest. My dad showed me that article you wrote. The one that never went to print, where you called him a tyrant. Some of us have built our careers on our reputations, not by having their daddies give them a magazine to play with.
Or by cozying up to old school chums, right?
I've heard it all before.
You may not like me. You may not like the Conways. But I have to believe you can stomach us better than another 4 years of President Underwood.
You okay?
Yeah. If you ask me about my bracelet.
Fun way in. We're pleased to welcome Bobby Axelrod, the principal and founder of Axe Capital. Bobby, it's a pleasure to have you here. It's a
pleasure to be here, Sam.
Before we get started, I have to ask, you're wearing a very unique bracelet.
Wow, entonces ya saliste.
No, me escapé como Houdini. Ahora dime qué está pasando.
Conocí a Domingo.
¿El enano ese de la bodega?
Ajá. Está sacando su certificado de buzo este mes. Y me dio todo esto VCRs para descargarlo.
Yo, Jasmine, what the hell are you talking about? You ain't even making any sense.
I'm just happy to see you. You know, we should get some of that champagne soda, right? Celebrate.
Yeah, no, I ain't got no time to celebrate right now. Where's my sock? I already used up all the cash they gave me.
Here's the thing. My asthma been acting up. I had to go to the ER, which wasn't cheap. And then last month, KK got arrested. Some stupid DUI, but they took him all the way up to Rikers and claimed that he had, like, all these other charges. Bail was real expensive, you know? We weren't expecting you for another few more months.
You spent it.
Borrowed. I borrowed it.
You stupid, selfish cunt!
Hey, we family.
Yeah, we family.
Humble. You wouldn't even... Bill?
Okay, we're gonna take a much needed break right now.
Bill?
And when we come back, Tom will be talking to us about a high fiber donut that you can make at home. Oh, come on, Tom, it can't be that bad. Oh, I think he's choking. He's choking.
Later, 14 ducks at the local zoo, all sick. Is your goose next? Find out after the break.
I'm so excited you both agreed to this interview.
Well, we love your magazine.
I'll start with a question on everyone's mind. After 2 years of dating, any talk of formalizing things?
Somebody's looking for a scoop.
One of the most powerful businesswomen in the world and a decorated war veteran running for senator. It could be the wedding of the year.
We don't really think of ourselves as a power couple.
But you are. Your mutually beneficial partnership has certainly lifted your public profile.
Well, that's not why Griffin and I are together.
Well, let's talk about something else.
Like Vanessa's philanthropy.
Yes. And you do so with very little publicity. Why maintain such a low profile?
Well, I've always been a private person. I believe our actions speak for themselves.